body memory.
Richard, why are these exercises so important to the training of the actor?
Well, the first thing that you have to forgive me my English, and I will try to explain. For the actors, body, it is as instrument. The first is the body, the second is the voice. I have to say like that, because voice comes from body. It's such an instrument as for pianist, for example. And can you imagine a virtuos as a pianist who doesn't make the exercises before the concert? Then, if I would like to say that my body, it's my instrument for acting, I have to prepare the body, I have to train. I cannot believe only on talent, on something which will come from air. And it's important also that during creation, you have to feel your body open, and you have to go beyond the body, go beyond the obstacles, go beyond the limits of body.
How do you define the plastics? Because lots of people keep defining it, people who've studied with you and with Grotowski, and they come back and they have a different version of the plastics. How do you define the plastics?
I think that the best answer is that it's visible on the film what it is really. You know, I can use a lot of words, and then it will be from you, another one for you here in United States, you know, another one. The people will use the formula. I don't want it. For what? You know, it exists. You can see it. You can. The first part of the plastics is a sort of lesson like ABC in a primer. And after, how to put the letters to make it work. Or better, the exercises are like notes, do, re, mi, fa. And after, how to play the melody. You can imagine the details as the first notes on a piano. But the important thing is to go beyond the simple details, to go on to the next step, the step beyond comfort, even towards the moment of pain.
Thank you.
Rhythms and take a lot of space, and then to reverse the order of the details. It is the next lesson where the body suggests a different rhythm and different details and different space. The space also suggests different rhythm. The actors have to take a space to run, jump, move, and not to stay in a point.